Hello everyone, in this video we will learn how to make a powerful Dremel tool at home. It is not only very powerful but also very dangerous tool and is not intended to be made or used by children. To make this utility tool we need a high RPM DC motor, a piece of metal sheet, a plastic water bottle, a push to on switch, DC adapter jack and electrical cable connectors. To start, take the plastic bottle, make 3 holes in it, one at the top for the motor, one in the center for the switch and one at the bottom for the DC adapter jack. Increase the size of the holes as per the size of the components you are using. Take a piece of wire and insert it through the bottle like this. Solder the wire to the motor terminal. Take a DC adapter jack and solder the wires on the jack. Apply some hot glue and fix the jack at the bottom of the bottle. Using tweezers, pull the wire out from the center hole. Apply some double-sided tape around the motor. Fix the motor inside the mouth of the bottle. Tightly close the cap. Now take the switch . Cut one of the wires from the center. And solder them to the switch. Using hot glue, attach the switch to the plastic bottle. Take a piece of metal sheet and draw 2 concentric circles of about 4 and 5 cm respectively. Cut the outer circle using metal cutting scissors. Mark 18 equidistant points on both the circles. Draw the design of the cutting blade. Using a metal cutting scissors, cut the blade very carefully. Drill a hole in the center of the blade. Insert a small bolt and tight it on the blade using a nut. Take the electrical cable connectors and remove the metal contacts. Attach one side of the metal contact to the motor. Attach the blade to the motor using the other side of the metal contact. Secure the joint with the M-seal adhesive. Our powerful Dremel tool is now ready to be used. Connect a DC power source and use the tool to cut any object as you like. But be very careful in operating this machine. So guys, this here concludes the tutorial. Do come back soon for new ones. If you like watching the video, hit like and share it with your friends. You can also subscribe to my channel for regular updates. Thanks for watching.